I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Tonight's the night, let's live it up. I got my money, let's spin it up. Go out and smash it, like oh my god. Jump out that sofa, let's kick it off. Fill up my cup, mazel tov. Look at her dancing, just take it off. Let's paint the town, we'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof,
and then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling.
Tonight's the night. Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like oh my god.
Like oh my god.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's kick it off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov.
L'chaim.
Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, and do it, and do it, let's live it up, and do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, do it, do it, do it. Here we come, here we go, we gotta rock.
I think you would agree, this is a very special moment. And it's a moment that's brought this entire community together, brought people together from all walks of life, political persuasions, here to celebrate Canada and the Olympics.
Yes, that's what it's all about.
And I have a question for you. Can you feel the joy to be at Sarnia today?
Thank you.
my job here. The frightening part is, I was here in 1988 to walk on the torch.
Oh, there you go.
But this is the journey of the Olympic flame. Today we welcome Canada and the world with open arms and glowing hearts. And I'd probably add cold feet. The flame is here, and from the moment, it is ours. The flame has come to us through the combined efforts of thousands of Canadians across this great country. The flame has brought the spirit of the Olympic Games to Sarnia. And we send it off with the spirit of Sarnia. The spirit that is strong, caring, and focused on creating a new Sarnia. The spirit that understands the work goes on, the cause endures, and that we have far to go as a community before we rest, just like the Olympic flame. The spirit of Sarnia is here today with my good friend Norma Cox, and we'll be celebrating even further with a group from Pathways as they leave here to take the torch forward from this place. The spirit of the Olympic Games, which is symbolized and embodied in this flame, is like the candle which conquers the darkness. It is to paraphrase the poet, a symbol of the greatness which shines within all Canadians. It is just 50 days to the start of the Vancouver Games. And Sarnia is ready to celebrate, aren't we? Our hopes, our dreams, go to the flame, and it lights a path as it lights a path to the Games of Vancouver. God bless, and God bless Canada.